Don't be fooled by the opulence of the Biltmore Hotel in Coral Gables. This is the war room for Bill McCollum and his campaign to win the Republican governor's primary. He is preparing with his army of consultants for the first debate with his rival, Rick Scott.
We need to diversify the economy, bring more high-tech, biotech, aerospace industries in here. And I'm looking forward to the debate giving me the opportunity to showcase that and also to contrast with Rick Scott, because he and I see the world very differently.
Bill McCollum is in a fight for his political life. The former Navy commander, 20-year congressman, and this state's current attorney general has been extraordinarily popular with retirees, especially veterans. But in a state that is seeing a steady turn to the independent, moderate, middle-of-the-road voter, McCollum has struggled against the onslaught of TV ads, by some estimates, $40 million worth, from businessman Rick Scott.
You and I just might bring some accountability to government.
The founder of the Columbia HCA Hospital Network leads McCollum by 11 to 14 points in the two most recent polls this week. But McCollum says when Scott is forced to answer complex questions in a debate with no second takes, voters will see a man ill-prepared to lead.
I think you're going to see a different Rick Scott. I can't say for sure exactly what you're going to see because I've not spent real time around him. I'm expecting to see a debate in which we discuss issues, which we discuss character and background and records and all of those kind of things. I don't know exactly where it'll go.
The debate will be taped by Univision, translated into Spanish, and rebroadcast around the state in markets including Orlando at 11:15 Monday night. In Coral Gables, Greg Fox, WestU News.